Hello and welcome to another quick look. Today's game is Lemmings.
For the PlayStation Network.
Mm-hmm. Is it just a normal Lemmings game or is it Supply World or something else?
No. It's the...
Just a normal original Lemmings.
Original Lemmings.
I love this game, man. Back on the SNES.
Yeah.
Classic. So we have play, we have profile and options. Let's just go straight into play. Oh yeah, I remember these. The names for like the levels and stuff. Fun, tricky, taxing, mayhem.
I played it back in the day, but I can't remember the names.
Yeah. Okay, so we can only do trial.
Let's go
straight in.
Anything that you remember from the old Lemmings that you expect to be in this one?
All the crazy moves, like digging, climbing.
So what you just said is at the bottom of the screen.
Okay, so you select each move with the shoulder buttons.
And you can see the cursor if you move the directional pad back and forth. Cursor's on the screen. I think if you target them, then you can press X and then you tell them to do what,
to climb and
what's at the bottom.
Okay, that's cool. In this version, when you click on them, they got a kind of marker on them to know that they've got a task assigned to them, whereas in the original, they didn't have that.
Okay.
So sometimes you're not sure which one you even clicked on.
Yeah. I think you missed one though.
Okay, that's the home there.
So you just collected umbrellas, so now I'm assuming when they get to the top of
you're
going to have to give them some umbrellas too.
Good point.
I'll give them to them now, so they don't fall off. What do you think about the graphics?
Yeah, they're good. They seem more roundy than the original.
Mm.
They probably upgraded it.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, some of the levels in these Lemmings games, they're quite imaginative.
Yeah.
They require you to do like a lot of different of these tasks at the bottom just to get to the goal.
Yeah. The style reminds me of Worms. It was static.
Yeah,
definitely. Foreground.
It's very similar, yeah.
Okay, so that's the first one done.
Moving on to the second trial. Mm. Oh, this one looks a bit scarier. Builder. Oh, so I've got to make bridges now.
Okay, so make bridges to get to the top right platform.
He's gonna fall.
It's okay, I think, yeah. So they go back. And then they climb back
up. Oh, he'll come back up here, isn't it?
Then you gotta make two.
Wait, where's the goal?
The goal. So
how do you get there?
I think when you click those are diggers. And they dig through those two walls.
I get you.
I have to admit, I did play this before, so I know how to do this one. I do like the simplicity of these games, where you don't have to spend too much time thinking about how it's all done. You know it's a puzzle and you can just get on with it.
It's basically you're getting from A to B, that's what it is.
Basically, yeah. But nothing's too in your face and it's, the controls are quite simple as well, if you understand.
Yeah, I mean these beginning levels, they're pretty simple.
Yeah.
But I remember playing the last five levels in the original Lemmings, they were pretty tricky. Especially the last one, I think even to today I still haven't been able to do it. I was probably trying for about 2 or 3 years back then, just to do that one level.
That's what's YouTube for, isn't it? You can do that now.
Yeah, I might have to check that on YouTube, see how people did the last level.
I think when something like this happens, it would be nice if they had an option to fast forward the speed.
Oh yeah, that's a good point. That'll definitely. When you're just waiting for them.
When you're just waiting, yeah. Can you imagine if there was like 50 of them and you're just.
That's a good point. Good idea.
The menu's nice as well. The menu's like colourful, it's not.
It's clear, it's concise, and straight to the point.
Okay, so the next one.
So there's like a leaderboard on the left as well, right, showing people's fastest time, etc. Are there any other Lemmings games on the PlayStation Network?
No, this is the only one.
The only one?
Yeah. I think they should actually do... I mean, this is good enough as it is at the moment, but they should do like a proper remake. Same way they did with... what do you call it? Pac-Man Championship Edition. Mm-hmm. That was like proper reboot to the series.
Mm-hmm.
Or like a proper sequel, you could say.
Okay, what am I doing? I need to get down there.
Okay, so you got stoppers.
I should have blown him up here.
No, because there's a bone in it, they can't get through.
Oh, they can't get through that. I'll mess this one up.
No, I think if you blow him up, that's right. I think that. Do you kill some lemmings if you blow them up in the same
place? I don't know. We'll find out.
No,
that's fine. I'm gonna put a blocker here and I'll blow him up.
Oh, right, okay.
So that should open up the pathway.
Hopefully, yes. Okay.
I can't let them hear, I think.
Okay, so you put a stopper near the saw.
Yeah.
Then you blow someone up.
And make
a hole.
Okay, yeah.
And then when they go down, you make another stopper on the right hand side. And they're falling.
So this one is sacrificing a few, but saving a bit more.
You only need one, so the oldest one.
Alright,
So if you stop someone right now, they have to go all the way to the end.
Oh, then I'm wasting one, isn't it?
We're almost to the end of it.
Oh man, I love these lemmings, I don't want to waste them.
Fair enough.
Yeah, these stages seem more detailed than the original.
Yeah, well, they would have to be if they're going to have to read. If they're charging enough, I think it's £8.
Yeah.
You could actually put a bomb right now and then it'll take like 5 seconds to.
Come on, blow up quick! Just in time.
Oh, that's good. Okay, we need 1 minute, so. Just put a stopper there.
Is he gonna go down? I'm gonna have to put another bomb.
No, do this one down. Oh, another bomb!
Right here.
Nice.
Yippee.
Okay.
Needed one, you saved two. Teach me digger and miner.
So far it's alright. Graphics are nice. Controls seem really, really simple, which is what Lemmings game needs to have.
Okay.
Is it going down or is it going at an angle?
Yeah, it's going at an angle, kind of. Okay, what are these? I'm gonna pick something up.
So those are gonna be rockets. Spades. If you look at
rocket launchers, yeah.
Rocket launchers, yeah. This is the Worms HD.
Worms meets Lemmings.
Yeah. I like the background. Not the foreground. graphics, but the background complements what the foreground
more
is.
More animated as well. Yeah. I don't think they had animated backgrounds in the original. Digger, okay, so these ones will go straight down.
Yeah, but then even if you use those, they got an angle. It's not really much of a problem, is it? Mm. Unless the digging is faster.